So this result says cube root of a into cube root of b is equal to cube root of a into b. So let's understand this with an example. Here you see cube root of 8 into cube root of 125, which is like cube root of a into cube root of b. Correct? So let's find this first. What's the value of this expression? So how do you simplify this? Cube root of 8 is 2 cubed into 125 is 5 cubed. So we have 5 cube root of 5 cubed. Then the next step, 2 cubed. So we have 3 2s. So 1 2 comes out of the cube root. Here we have 3 5s. So 1 5 out of the cube root. 2 into 5, 10. So cube root of 8 into cube root of 125 is 10. Now let's find cube root of a into b. Correct? Cube root of a into b. A into b. What we have here is cube root of a into cube root of b, whose value is 10. We are trying to find the cube root of a into b here, which means we have to first multiply and then find the cube root. Here we have to find the cube root and then multiply. 2 into 5, 10. Here we need to first multiply. You can see 8 into 125. So first multiply. The product 8 into 125, the product is 1000. So we have cube root of 1000 and we know 1000 is 10 cube. So cube root of 10 cube. Well, we have 3 tens. 1 ten out of the square cube root. So see, we get the same answer. What's the value of this expression? 10. The value of this expression? 10. So clearly, cube root of a into cube root of b is equal to cube root of a into b.